everybody, and welcome back to Subnautica with me, Endochick. So in the last episode, we got some stuff, I do believe. I think we did some modifications to our sea moth. Now, I have a bit of a confession. Oh, did you hear that? My jaw just cracked. I have a bit of a confession to make. I broke the sea moth. I was out looking for a modification station, and for some stupid reason, when you've got your sea moth docked in the Cyclops, you know, like, if I take you over here now, let me just quickly whiz over this way. Jump in. I'm still having that weird glitch as well where I can't see any of my inventories when I'm, even like if I open up my actual inventory, I can't see anything when I'm in here. Unless I've entered through, unless I've got like sea moth docked, it's like if I enter the sea moth the way I just did, I won't be able to see any inventories, chests or anything like that, my own. However, if I'm in the sea moth and I dock and get out via here, I'll be able to see everything I need to. It's very, very strange. But anyway, so as you know, with a fabricator on the seam cyclops, you can get the pressure compensator with just the normal fabricator. Now our sea cyclops can go down 900 meters, which is a pretty darn good way down and is very, very handy. However, if you've got your sea moth docked and it can't go below, say for example ours could only go below 300, you can't take it below 300 even though if it's docked in here, which I don't understand why. It makes it very difficult to do much. You have to keep getting in and out and I keep losing my sea moth. Anyway, basically I ended up breaking my sea moth. I accidentally hit it with a cyclops and it shattered into quite a few different pieces. So we're going to have to make a new one. And before we continue, actually, we've got a message or something. Oh, hi, thank you. This is an automated distress call signal from the Aurora Life Pod 3. Coordinates attached. Please send immediate emergency release team. Relief team, sorry. Awesome. Nice. Okay, let's take them out of there. Let's just quickly go through here. Are you finished? Are these all done with? Depleted. Yep. Okay. So what I want to do is I want to... Actually, do I have... Yeah, I should have. Let's deconstruct this. There we go. Now we should be able to just deconstruct this room. And yeah, job should be a good one. So what is it we need for our... what are they called? Sea moths. Okay, goodbye. Let's go and... there. Let's go and have a look. Now, actually, in the last episode, I asked you guys why I couldn't put more than one whole pressure compensator into the sea moth. Now, somebody very kindly commented on that video and... Oh, that's disgusting. Why is that a disgusting colour? I'll have to change that. Somebody commented and said that I need the modification station in order to make... Calorie deficiency detected. Okay, thank you. Power cell, glass. Oh, that's really easy. Okay. So, basically what I need to do is... I can't just put two of them in. It won't work. I have to get the modification station and do something with it like that, I do believe. Did it say battery? Did it say power cell? Do I have any power cell? How do you make a power cell? I don't have very many of them. Let's have a look. Two batteries and a silicon rubber. Do you know what? Do I have...
Mild dehydration.
Not that's fish, either. Cave one. So I've been and got some creep vines and... There we go. Power cell. Nicely done. Okay, then I think, was it glass? We needed two glass. Do I have some glass in here? Got one. Have I got some more? I think I've got some more over here somewhere. Is it this one? Let's have a look. Oh, that's enameled glass. Okay, let's just grab... I think, is it two for one? I do believe it is. Yes. Two for one. And that should be good. Let's just quickly grab some food.
Vital signs.
Drink them. And put this water away. Let's go make a sea moth. Real quick. And then we should be good to... Oh, titanium ingot. Dang it. Okay, I'm back. Can I get on? Oh, dude, seriously, let me on. Do you know what that'll do? Just make me a new sea moth, please. Job is a good one. Will it kill me if it lands on me? Okay, let's get in it. And where's our moon? Oh, there it is. How very convenient it was there. Let's see. There we go. So unfortunately, I am going to have to make all them things again. The storage and things like that. But I think the storage was just titanium. Oh yeah, I got some new prawn suit stuff. Which I think you need to make these. But we need to go to the actual Aurora first to get the... I'm sorry, it's so bright that, guys. Oh, no, 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 don't make that. I've already got one. Never mind. Yeah, we have to go over to the Aurora to get the actual, like, suit frame. But that's something we're not going to do today. Anyway. So let's put one, two of them in there. And then we need some more stuff. What else did we need? We've got that. Plasteel, ingots, CPU, and a CPU. But I don't want that one, actually, do I? So, can I not... I'm guessing I can put two storage things on here. Can I, maybe? I don't know. Let's try it. Can I make another one? Let's give it a go. Give it a go. Give it a go. Give it a, give it a, give it a, give it a go. Okay. So, one on that side. And... Nope. Unless it made it bigger, the actual storage compartment. Dude, let me get closer, please. No! Oh boy. It's gonna be one of them days, guys. It's gonna be one of them days. Okay, so we've got quite a few. Let's take that out. Oh, wait. Hi there. So if I now put that in as well? Ah. Oh, that's handy. Oh, cool. Okay. I like it. Okay, let's have a quick another look. Dude, you're in the way, just so you know. Let's have a look. So we didn't make the power efficiency module because power, yeah, I'm not bothered about that. So what we do want is we want the pressure compensator, the plasteel ingot and the CPU. Did we make any of these charges? No, because we couldn't find polyaniline. Not sure where that is. We did make the torpedoes, but we need the torpedo base system. Yeah, that there. Now, I did get a few other things which look interesting. Hang on, I've forgotten again. What was it? Plasteel ingot. Can't remember how you make that, if I'm being completely honest. How do you make plasteel ingots? Ah, that's it. I think, is it stalker tooth and something? Titanium ingot and lithium. Way off. Wrong button. Lithium. Okay, let's pop that back in there. And titanium ingots. I've got one in here. Please will you give me a plasteel ingot. And I think, was it another titanium ingot or titanium? I can't remember. My memory's so bad, guys. Okay, let's just grab... Yeah, just do that. Let's go through here. Pressure compensator. Dang it, it was neither. It was a computer chip. Okay. And I think, what is a computer chip again? Definitely know it's silver. I think we're gonna need some table coral samples. Computer chip. Table coral sample times 2, silver and quartz. Have we got table coral sample? We've got a lot of common coral. One. We've got one table coral. Okay, that ain't good. That's not good enough. And it was 2 silver. Was it? No, it was 1 silver. And then it was quartz. Not in that one. Okay, let's quickly go grab. I think there's a dude right there. Yes, there is. Come to mama. Give. So I'm going to get a couple more just in case, because I did find the modification station. And we're going to build that today. So let me build like that. Make a CPU real quick. Done. Let's go pop this into our sea moth and then we should be good to make the modification station. And then hopefully increase this bad boy a bit more. Pressure compensator, please. Thank you. Now, thinking about it, hang on. Did I already make a compensator? What did I make? A whole reinforcement, okay. And pressure compensator. So crush depth now 300 meters. So what does the hull fragment do? I don't know. The one that we just made, obviously, it says it did the depth. But what was the other one? What did that one do? It didn't really seem to do anything, did it? Might have, maybe? I'm not sure. Okay. Anyway, let's have a look. Number 5. Let's have a look. See if we can find that one. So we're going to need a wiring kit and another computer chip. Do I have 2, 1, 2. Yes, I do. And we're going to need another silver and some more quartz. Please. Okay, and give me a CPU, please. Thank you. And I needed a wiring kit, did it say, or is it an advanced wiring kit? That one. Just a wiring kit, which is 2 silver. Which is kind of garbage because it's eating all my silver, this. I don't have very many of them. Wiring kit, please. Thank you, Nyo. And let's put this dude here. There we go. Okay. So, I kind of remember this from our last save. I think we got it. Now, let's have a look. So, we can make a survival knife. We can make the... Oh, the thermal blade. That one is awesome. Give me a... Please. Oh. They're all on charge. Thank you. because this blade is amazing, guys. I love it. And there we go, we made it. Nice. Okay, so we can also make the air tanks. I would like to make light extra air. Extra air, please. Nice. Okay, fins, ultra glide, or the swim charge. Now, I can't remember if any of them were any good. So we need a computer chip again and a propulsion cannon. That's what I've been wanting for ages. So Seamoth upgrades, we can make the pressure compensator Mark 3 or Mark 2. So we're going to need, plasteel times 2. Do you know what? I'm going to have to come get more blooming silver. Okay, so we're going to need a pressure compensator. Pressure compensator. Hull reinforcement. Dang it. Okay, wrong one. But we've got one up on our thing, actually. So we're also going to need... you have to make the Mark 2 to make the Mark 3. Okay. So, I wonder how far down that one goes. So we're going to need 2 plasteel ingots, which is okay. We can make them. And aluminum oxide, we got that. And a computer chip. Let's make the plasteel ingot. Let me get some more lithium. We're after going to go get some more of that, actually. And it takes some ingots. Let's take some of that. So we're going to need 2 titanium ingots. 1. And 2. And then we should have enough now for 2 plasteel ingots. There's one. And there's a second. Oh, we have... No, I didn't think so. Okay, now... What else was there again? Aluminum oxide and the CPU. So the CPU, again, takes... 1. No, I don't have enough. I'm gonna go... Tell you what, guys. I'm gonna go get some more silver, gather some more resources... And I'll be back with you in a minute. Okay, everybody, welcome back. So I've been gathered a little bit. Unfortunately, the game is running really bad again. I'm really not impressed with the fact that the developers haven't fixed it yet. I thought that'd have been quite high on the to-do list. I need quartz. Yes, please. Thank you. And I need a CPU, wire kit, computer. Okay, so there's a few things I want to make. Let's grab some stuff. An amber glass, maybe? Fish fiber? Fiber mesh even, sorry. Okay, let's just grab all that. Okay, dude. I want new fins. I need some silicon rubber for that. Okay. So we got the knife. We got the air tank. The propulsion cannon. Make. Awesome. Okay. Unpowered. Oh, man.
Warning. Emergency.
Okay.
Power.
Where's that?
Power restored. All primary systems.
Oh, they're all depleted.
Online.
Are you serious? I thought I made another one. How do I make a rod then? Let's have a quick look. Arg. Give me the thing. Hang on. Whoa. Was that just me or was that massive? Okay, I tell you what. Let's go and... Let me take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, my inventory's full. I didn't grab any of that. Let me just do this, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, gonna make some silicon rubber. I managed to get a nuclear rod and put it in the reactor thing. But I'd like to make... Oh, I need to take my fins off tonight. Hang on. Okay. What is it I need? Silicon... Oh, I need 2! Dang it. Okay, there we go. Let's make another one. Okay, so now can I have ultra glide things? Fins even, fins. Okay, so I've got the propulsion cannon, we've got the fins, we've got that. The Cyclops upgrade, we ain't doing. The Sea Moth upgrade, so we need aluminium oxide, which I believe is this stuff. Yes, let's grab a couple of them. Let me grab some of this stuff. I can't really remember which ones it is we need, but let's just grab some of it anyway. Like that. Now do we have enough to make it? Yes, we just need the compensator. Okay, let's go grab that out of the Sea Moth. And so we're at 300 meters at the minute. So, I'm not sure if this is gonna do what I think it's gonna do. But if I was to put this in, take this out, preemptively hardens the chassis before collision, eliminate damage under normal conditions, Sea Moth or Prawn update compatible. Okay. So, I'm just wondering, if we were to make a second one of them, let's just have a quick look at how you make it. Could we... do... this? I don't know if we will. To be honest, thinking we actually won't be able to, but you never know. Dude, let me through. Let's have a quick look. Come on through. Okay, let's make this one. Oh, dang it, I need plasteel ingot and a computer chip. Of course, I just used them, didn't I, making that? Okay, so, nope, that's the wrong one. Where's the table coral? There we go. So we need two of them. I've got that. I'm going to need a little bit of quartz, which I don't have any room for. Let's just shove them in there. Okay, give me that, give me that, give me that one. Computer. Thank you. Okay, now give me back these. Thank you. You can have them back. What else was it? Titanium ingot and lithium. Nope, wrong one. I don't have much lithium left. I went to go look for some, but I actually can't find the thingy anymore. The mushroom forest. Can't seem to locate it. Okay, should be good. Can we now make... yes, we can. Okay, so we should currently be at 300 meters. Okay. Now if we put this in... okay, 500 meters. If we take this one out... and then put it back in. Don't think it's going to do anything. Let's take it out. Okay, let's get in.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, so we're at 500 meters. Can I add these in, like, just here? By any chance? Yeah, I can. Nice. Okay. Now if we add that and get back in. Yeah, it's still 500 meters. I didn't think it would work like that, but you never know sometimes. I was right though, never mind. So let's take that out. That'll do for making it a pressure mark 3, I think. Oh no, don't drop that. Give me that back. Dang it. Nope. Oh, this is all going wrong. Will you let me just put this in there, please? There we go. Okay, let's put this thing back up here. Now let's go and check out our new fins. Have we got them on? We have. Are we swimming any quicker? Yeah, do you know what? I think we are. Nice. We are. I think we're swimming quicker. Okay, let's try out this one. Now... Whoa, I forgot. Yes. Yes. Hey, birdie. Hey, birdie. You want to bite me? Haha, no you don't. Goodbye. Oh my gosh, I remember this being so much fun. Yeah. Yep, yep. I do want the other one as well though, because it's a lot easier to get like food and stuff with it. Okay, what else did we make again? Oh, let's go shoot this dude. He's annoying me. Oi, Toothy. Yeah, that's it. You run away. Can I shoot him from here? Not really. I think the closer you get, you leave that little rabbit ray alone. Whoa. Okay. Let's see. Can we kill it? I don't know if you can actually kill these guys or not. Where did it go? Hello? Did we just like send it to outer space? Oh, there's a lag that you guys can see. Where did it go? I know he hit it, but maybe that's it. Maybe that's a different one. I don't know. Let's go see if we can kill it. Dude. Oh, yes, please. Thank you. Dude, let me like hit you, please. Ouch. You farted near me. That's gross. Okay, let's kill one of these guys. Because these guys are fun. There's one hit. It helps if you hit them though, Chelsea. Helps if you hit them though, Endo chick. Come on. Come here. Come back with that. That's mine. Bad stalker. Come here. This is just a little bit too fast. So there's three hits. Did he drop a tooth by any chance? Did he? No, I can't see one. Okay, come on back. Where are you? I have no idea. But it doesn't look like we can kill the not stalkers, the sand sharks, are they called? I think they're called sand sharks. Hey, birdie. Four. Nope, I missed. Come here. Come here. Oh, come on. Four. I'm gonna get you. Five. Five hits and it's dead. Nice. Unfortunately, you don't actually get anything for killing them. It's basically just a get them out of your way. Although I think they do respawn. As far as I can tell, they do respawn. So it's a good sort of thing. It didn't take anywhere near as many hits as it took for... Oh, Iron Veggie is full. Is that a sand dude? Yeah, but I don't think we can actually kill them. I think unfortunately it is just basically they're a pain in the backside. You can shoot them to get them away from you with this thing, but I don't think actually being able to kill them is gonna happen. Come to mama. Goodbye. Oh, it's so much fun, guys. Look at him. He can't control it. He can't swim against it. Goodbye. Whoa, he went that time, didn't he? Blow my neck. That, guys, is so much fun, honestly. I would definitely recommend this. If you can get hold of the modification station, which it didn't take me as long as to find as it did the moon pool, but... Yeah, it is definitely a good little A little toy. Go away from my new house. And again, do you know what? I think I've just broke my house by the sounds of that. Oops. Yep, I did. I broke the house. Do I have the repair tool? What's that? Laser cutter. Oh no, I broke the house, guys. I broke it. Repair tool. I think it's the second floor. Yep. Okay, don't hit your house with it. It breaks it.
Hull integrity restored.
There we
Draining
go.
Systems initiated.
Ah, phew. The guys are coming along pretty well. I'm actually starting to wonder if these guys can, like, mate and make more of the little ones of themselves. So far, they haven't. But I know the, like, the little fishies do. But it'd be good if, like, the sand sharks and the stalkers did. That'd be quite cool. But that is all I've got time for today, guys. I hope you did enjoy this episode. If you did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. You all help me out a bunch. And I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye for now.